don't worry about it. I'm not here to cause you any trouble, Lucas.
I'm here to cause trouble.
I'll listen to you, though, bud. Bad two. I'll take a second unit. Why? What's going on?
You're all going to be in trouble.
All right, why don't you come on down here by my police car? Why is everyone going to be in trouble?
He's higher than a freaking kite, and he gets higher than a kite. He is nasty as all get out. You're going to want a backup.
Okay. Have you been assaulted?
Not at all.
All right.
I know how to keep myself away from him.
Keep coming. Keep coming this way.
I'm good.
No, you're not. If you're saying that...
Oh, you can leave her the fuck alone. She ain't doing shit for you, motherfucker.
Okay.
Fuck just, off and get out of here.
Let me just go back.
No one needs you.
Why? What's going on?
Get!
Lucas, I...
Get!
Lucas, no one wants to fight you. What do you, how can I help you? What do you want?
He's gonna have to go somewhere. I can't keep him here like this.
Okay.
He's gonna hurt you, me, and the rest of the world.
You want him to get medically evaluated?
Yeah.
Okay, you're willing to go down to the hospital and do that?
Yeah.
Okay. Five two Central. Yeah, Mom wants to get him medically evaluated. He's gonna be a handful. I don't want you to get hurt.
This time, he took the pocket knife off the table. So this time, when you say, does he have anything with him, I don't know.
Okay.
He wants to die today, is what he came home at 1 o'clock and told me. For what reason, I have no idea.
Nope! Drop the gun!
Fuck you!
Drop the gun!
Drop you!
Did you kill him?
5-2 shots fired. Get me units. Ma'am, get down! Ma'am, get down! I'm sure he is, ma'am. Get down, please.
Killed him. He wanted to die today, and today is the day.
Ma'am, go on the other side of my patrol car, please. Is there anyone else inside the car?
There's no one here. He shot Lucas. He's dead.
Stay back! Stay back!
Stay back, people. This is not good. Stay back.
5-2. Call 5-0, please. Negative, I am not secure. Suspects down, I'm 10-2. Yes, I'm at 215. Drop the gun! Drop the gun! Police, drop the gun! He still has a gun in his hand. Drop the gun! Lucas, drop the gun! I can't help you unless you drop the gun! I'm right here. I'm on the side of the van. Hey, I need a shield team. Okay, he's got two pistols. One was in his right hand that just dropped to the ground. I believe it's still in his hand. Don, hold here. I'm going to get a rifle, too.
Okay.
Can you see his other hand?
What do you want, Central?
You want me to start doing that to face? And it's nowhere.
Yeah, right at the entrance. Don, I'm coming on your left.
Back up, ma'am. Back up away from us, please.
On you.
Okay.
Okay, we're going to go up and we're going to secure those pistols. There shouldn't be anyone else inside, okay? All
right. Yep.
All right. Yep. We're going to secure these pistols.
Okay. You got him there. I'm here good. All right.
Okay, can you take those stairs, Don?
Yep, I can take these stairs.
Doesn't look like hands are on them right.
Okay.
Nope.
Okay.
Stay still. You guys got gloves? One of you guys got gloves?
Yep.
Where are they at? Right here?
Yep. Brian, can you do that?
Yep. Brian, you want to come up on my right and grab these?
Yep, just a second here.
Okay.
Where do you want them? Just over here?
Just secure the firearms, yeah. Put them in a vehicle. And then Don, once we get those secure, we're going to drag him down and start working him.
Yep.
Okay.
You want to move over a little?
Yep. Okay. Right. Can you push up with him, Don?
Yep.
I've got you guys.
Going up the stairs.
Okay, Don.
Right.
Brian, can you go put those in my patrol vehicle? Okay, I'm here.
Up. I'm going to go up.
Yep. Back one.
I got it.
I'm out of gloves, bud. Are those mine?
They're not mine.
Tell secure, or tell medics to come in.
Okay.
47, can you secure our medics come in, please?
Okay, bud. Come here.
Shit.
Here, yeah, I'll grab his arms if you want to do this. Here, why don't we do this, Chris? Just like if you go up here, right here.
Okay, I'm gonna pull him flat, Don. Don, just get behind him. Okay. We're gonna work on him, man. Get her back, okay? Okay. Okay, give me an AED.
Right.
I'm gonna pull this off of
Yep. me. What? Okay.
Where'd you get him?
All over, bud.
How many shots?
Hard to say.
Okay. Alright. Are you good? You alright, Chris?
I'm good.
Alright. We need a chest or anything anywhere.
I'm
just looking.
I got no pulse on him. I believe this is.
You just those two?
Yeah, well, there's
There's probably more, Don. Right.
Stand clear. Analyzing now. Stand clear.
47.
47. Can we get some more units here? We got a county unit that can help us too.
Start CPR.
Okay.
Chris?
Yeah, if you don't mind.
Yep. Gotcha. 47, I think we'll be good.
It just said,
Is this S1 right here?
Yeah. I just hooked up the AD and it said to start CPR, so I think there was a faint pulse there. You got any more gloves on you?
Yep, back pocket. Back pocket.
Thank you. Alright, is
6 foot three hallway coming. It'd be a traumatic arrest. CPR progress.
AED about a minute ago,
okay.
And it said start CPR. That's as far as I've gotten.
You guys took a pulse before you did that? Craig, come here!
What'd you say? I'm sorry.
Did you guys take a pulse before that?
Yes, faint.
Okay. You had a faint pulse?
Yes.
Okay, stop CPR and check a pulse before. Okay, go grab gloves on the back seat of my truck. On the driver's side. I don't have anything on this side. Where'd he get shot?
Looks like a couple times in the head.
In the head?
Yeah, here, here.
Stand clear.
Where?
Analyzing now. Stand clear.